Now that we've been through the basics, let's put your bush flying skills to the test. We're going to take a short trip through the mountains to Dogfish Bay. Get set up for a water takeoff. Great. Now get us airborne. Now bring in the flaps and keep us climbing to an altitude of 1,500 feet. Altitude of 1,500 feet and head over to the valley up ahead. Right here and maneuver through the valley. The wind is now coming from our left, so decide which side of the valley to fly over to avoid downdrafts. Chosen the updraft side of the valley, allowing you to soar along the ridge. Dogfish Bay is just ahead. When bush flying, it is always wise to do a flyover of the landing site first to check the conditions of the strip. Start a gradual descent, and we'll fly past the runway to take a look. runway looks good to me. Reduce speed to under 75 knots and descend to under 1,000 feet to prepare for approach. Take the first stage of flaps. Flaps 15 degrees. This landing will be on a short grass runway. Lower the landing gear. Extend the landing gear. Finally, take full flaps and perform a short field landing. Now you can proceed with confidence in your new abilities. With these newly acquired skills, you can explore some of the globe's most remote, little-seen corners.